This would have been the very shaft that would have been used by King David and Yoav ben Tzeruiah, his chief of staff, as they went from the underground chamber to the surface of the earth, where they first would have encountered the Jebusite enemy, and in fact moved on to opening the gates of the city and allowing the Israelite troops to come in and capture Jerusalem for the Jewish people.